Hi, welcome to Bald Headed Ho, a series where I review wigs so you won't have a bad hair day. Huh, just kidding. We can't have bad hair days because we're bald. And today's wig is DRH Jenner, The Dream, from the Sister Wig. Yes. Okay. So, I know this wig looks a little crazy, and it seemed like a wig that you won't give a chance normally, but trust me, this is a nice looking wig. Let's see what this wig has to offer. Alright, so this is DRH Jenner in the color Somber Red Hot. Alright, so it's a lot cuter than you thought it was, isn't it? You know, it's a different color than the picture. It's the Somber Red Hot, but It kind of looks like it has the same swoop to the side. It actually a lot better than the picture, but it does resemble the style of it. So, about this wig, it has two combs in the front, and they're very small combs, two small combs. It also comes with adjustable straps. This wig can be heated up to 400 degrees. That's right, 400 degrees, and it's synthetic. But it can still be heated up to 400 degrees. You know, I don't care about synthetic, right? I'm the queen of synthetic. Call me Kanekalon. It has a very, very light density, especially in the back. The back is very light. You can stick your fingers through it and feel your scalp. The front, it has a more thicker density than the back of the wig. It doesn't feel like yakky texture. It's silky and it's really, really smooth. It's not a dry feeling. I mean, you know, it's not like, does it feel like it's soaking wet or in have a whole bunch of grease on it or gel, but it has a nice silky feel to it. It doesn't feel like yakky. You know what I mean? You know what yakky is. One thing about this wig that I really, really don't like, and I had to adjust it on the mannequin so it wouldn't be so noticeable, is that this is a very bulky wig. On the tightest setting, I put on the tightest setting and it's still bulky. It's bulky on my head and it's bulky on this mannequin. This is the right side of the wig. I chose to show this side second, you know, like, instead of the front side. Okay, I chose to show this side second because it's the prettiest color. It has a scheme of orange and red. It looks like fire. Fire. As it looks like fire. It has a little swoop going over to the back. It's kind of feathered. This is the left side of the wig. This is really not my favorite part of the wig. It seems like the sideburn isn't long enough. The sideburn isn't long enough, it seems, and it's very short on this part. I don't know, there should be more hair in this section, but there isn't. So you see the color scheme of red and just a few streaks of, just a few strands of orange, which I don't know if the camera's picking that up, just a few strands of orange in this area, not this area, that's the front in this area. And you see a little bit of the back, which is black for some reason. This is the back of the wig. Look how bulky that is. That is so bulky. Look at me pressing that down. It's so bulky. It's bulky beyond belief. See that? See how bulky that is? That's not a whole bunch of hair. There's a whole bunch of space. But yeah, the color scheme in the back is black underneath and red on top, and there is no orange to be found in sight in the back. It's very thin. You can see through the cap. If you lift up enough, you can see that the cap is very, very thin. Other than being extremely thin and bulky, I would recommend maybe getting this wig just to walk around the house or something. I give it like a 3 stars. It's okay. It's not bad. You wonder where I got this from? I got it from wigtypes.com. At the time, I believe I got it for $15, $16. It's really, really cheap because it's synthetic. So, yeah. Thanks for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. Power to the Bald Headed Ho Nation. Woo!